I'll go grab the laptop wherever it is.
Alright, do you want to join a party of us? All you have to do is appear offline. They can't find you.
Yeah, I'm going to appear offline. But if I get capture carded, dude, I'm telling you, I'm fucked.
Even if you're capture carded, you're not going to be capture carded. But even if you were, does it really matter? I mean, it seems to me like
if I get capture carded,
like,
to
shit.
Tell you the truth, if I do, I will be hunting down you two.
Yeah. Detroit motherfucker. DJ Green Ladder. D12, we ain't going nowhere. We still smoking crack, nigga. Let them know.
Bitch, keep talking. Keep on popping off and then jaws, because we ain't stopping. We ain't got to prove shit to y'all, so all y'all can lick the balls and keep walking. Keep on popping that shit you popping, cause we ain't stopping, cause you ain't stopping us. We ain't got to prove shit to y'all, so all y'all can lick the balls and keep walking.
Yo.
Under Trip and Cult Killer. Those are the main two people I only listened to. And then Trip went to college, so he wasn't on anymore. So
I mean, dude,
Pop,
he'd be better off in TSB. I mean, if you were really friends with all them, but, like, you'd be, I mean, from SMF standpoint, you'd be better off in MEA, but you'd be, like, then SMF, you'd be better off in TSB, see? That's why, I mean, Papa Bear, when I was in the party of him 2 days ago, I asked him for a 4v4. He went and got PGO. And I said, no, SMF.
Yeah.
And then he didn't get SMF, he got PGO, another PGO member named Valor. So
that's the thing. Pop only runs with people he can trust really good. And he fucking lied on my team. So me and Pop are actually fighting right now, but he lied on my team because he told us that he was going to send us in there first. Because we're basically the second best team. We can rape Zombie if we really, really try.
Dude, he knows damn well we don't have host booters. He didn't do that because he wanted to check for
host
booters.
I don't know. I don't do host booters or shit like that. I don't give
a crap. I don't either, dude.
Pop's trying to buy me one, and I keep telling him, no, I don't want one. I don't do shit like that. But then, sorry, I keep coughing. Yeah, I yelled at him, I yelled at Robert and Mama. I told them all, and they're all, like, way higher ranks than I am. And I yelled at them, I was like, you gotta be kidding me. My team's supposed to go in there first.
Yeah, my bad, continue. Your team's supposed to go in there first?
Yeah, my team's supposed to go in there first. But no, Mama had to hook up a 1v1, Robert hooked up a 1v1, without Pop knowing. That pissed off.
Do you want to come in a MEA party and chill with us? Like, just me and Punisher? It's just me and him?
I don't know if he is. If I get caught, I'm fucked.
Well, if... I mean, you're gonna... I can already tell from your situation in SMF. You don't like it. I'm telling you right now, you'd be better
off
here.
I'm only here because of Techno.
Well, who's Techno?
SMF Techno?
Who is he?
You never heard of him? MEA Techno?
Oh, yeah, that sounds familiar. Yeah, it sounds familiar. What exactly happened with that guy?
Oh, he's the co-founder. That's our Hall of Fame, but he's in the Hall of Fame.
Well, that's another thing, dude. I mean, Papa Bear had to copy a ranking structure. You guys have forefathers. You have archive. You have
DOD. We don't have forefathers.
You may call it something else, but you have DOD.
All we have is Hall of Fame. We got DOD.
Well, you
have
something like
archive.
A forefather. You have a chairman. And we have seen
we got chairmen, we got consuls, we got captains, lieutenants, overlords.
Yeah, that's MEA. You know what I mean? We got a lot of
I know, that's the same thing I was saying. But when I joined here, I got promoted overlord right away.
Yeah.
And then I skipped in Juggernaut and went to regional warlord, and then I got demoted. Everyone got demoted besides like 10 people.
You got demoted in SMF?
They demoted everyone besides 10 people. Pop on and
that's
reset.
That's the shit I'm saying.
So
you see, you got demoted
actually,
when you were in MEA.
If I leave, I know like my advanced team will come with me. Because they go where I go. And Dark Bones will probably come with me. And I don't know if I'm going to convince Techno, but he's kind of hard.
I'll talk to
because
Techno.
They're getting super pissed because we're going
to
run by 14-year-old girls that all they do is bitch. And
that's
then
the
when we bitch at them, we get bitched at by Pop.
You want to know something? That's the problem with Papa Bear, dude. This guy was a bad... Like I said, you see what I mean? You're seeing exactly what I was talking about. He's a bad... He was a bad leader in MEA. That's why he got demoted. And that same shit was happening. That's why I told you I had people coming back rejoining MEA that left because of him. You want to know why they left? It's because they got somebody else got promoted over them when they deserve to be promoted more. And shit just like that, you know? You know, I mean, you're a perfect example of this stuff. You know, you don't deserve to be treated like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. But yeah, send me your YouTube account.
But anyways, I went from J2H to SMF. Went to SMF. They're like, yeah, you'll be happy here. Dude, they didn't even trust me to have any rank, clan ops rank, any things of power. They gave me archive. Ooh. I get to go to other clans, and I get bitched out by fucking Homicide, who is a fucking bitch. Nobody fucking likes Homicide. I what a piece of shit. And then I've been pissed off at SMF for the last week. The fact that Homicide is in charge of DOD, he's in charge of Archive and Intel. So he's doing all the work in SMF, and you know what? He's barely ever on. I mean, terrible. I mean, he's offline 3 days at a time, and he didn't even train me. He said he was going to train me, and he never trained me. And then the minute I had a full team. Jeffers was on my team, actually, and Jeffers quit Archive. Then a guy named SMF Montage, a.k.a. Dino Bear, left Archive, and I was stuck with one other guy, and then his account went silver, so he's not online. I was stuck by myself. He came jumping down my throat saying, you're going to lose your spot if you don't fill that back up. I'm like, dude, I just lost all my people, and you're yelling at me, talking shit to me? Fuck you, Homicide, you piece of shit. Yeah. I don't know. It's pretty dumb. I will never go back.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? What's up, MEA people, MEA members, all our fans, everybody out there, etc., whatever. I'm in the party MEA boss, High Command in the 7th Sin section. Of course, we got our one and only MEA Meister Elite, Chancellor of the Mighty MEA. We got Doomsday, and we got our special guest, SMF Exhibit. What's up, dude? You just want to introduce yourself and basically the previous rank you had in SMF. Go ahead, dude.
I was formerly known as SMF Exhibit. I was Archive number one. I was also part of Chronicle Court. And fuck SMF.
For sure. All right, dude. Fucking. Out of curiosity, man. I mentioned leaders, and when I say leaders, I mean people that basically influence everybody around them and was a builder, somebody that created something. There's not many of those. But out of curiosity, dude, were you one of those leaders that I speak of inside that gaming community, SMF?
Yes.
For sure. And you mentioned you were Archive number one. I'm guessing Archive administrator?
I was not head of Archive.
Oh, okay. Archive number one. For sure.
Yeah.
Who was Archive administrator? Who was the guy, your team leader, the guy that was influencing you?
SMF Homicide, a.k.a. MEA Homicide.
Cool, for sure. And he was Archive administrator. Let's start where you were last at. How was that, dude? How was that team? How was the Archive going? Did you feel that, it was a full Archive team, or what's up?
Well, I felt it was up until a couple of people left, and then I was still doing the work. I was doing all the work, and the minute Homicide felt threatened, he tried to kick me out of it, and they voted to keep me in there, but I did all the work. He just felt threatened that I was going to replace him.
Yeah, that happens when fucking, new up-and-comers come and, the person that was recently last there not doing his work gets replaced. Yeah, it happens, but, you know, fuck it. I guess he demoted you. Apart from that, though, dude, let's move on to overall SMF. You know, I hear a lot about your guys' gaming community. Papa Bear makes it seem that SMF is a huge gaming community that's well-structured, running like an iron fist. You know, you guys are receiving members left and right, you know, for matchmaking every day. You know, this is the image that Papa Bear made SMF to be. Out of curiosity, dude, what is SMF to your point of view, the insights of SMF? Do you feel it's an actual, you know, KSI, an actual MEA, an actual XGC? And I mentioned these three gaming communities for the simple fact that, you know, don't get me wrong, you know, I might not like a couple of these gaming communities, but all these gaming communities got one thing in common. They've been here for a very long time, and they've always been in the hundreds, even thousands. So, quick insight, dude. What is SMF to your point of view?
Well, it kind of felt like I was in KSI again. The leader, it's all with KSI. I was in KSI for 5 years. It felt, the reason it felt like KSI is because of the leadership structure was terrible. Every time they restructured like 3 times, and the last time they demoted everybody to private third class, which is kind of stupid because you start at private third class and instead of going up, you go down. Anyways, it's just ridiculous on how the ranking structure is and how much they favor girls.
Oh, yeah, talking about a girl, dude. I don't know. I'm hearing that supposedly your guys' I'm sorry, not you guys. SMF has a senior chairman, the second in command of all SMF, and it's a chick. Am I correct?
That's true.
How old is that chick, dude? I'm guessing she must be old, you know, for being a senior chairman.
No, she's only 15.
Sorry, got a phone call. But yeah, definitely, dude, 15, wow, you know, I guess they have little kids running that gaming community. 15-year-old, and how old is Papa Bear?
He's 36 or 37, I can't remember.
I find that very odd for a grown-ass man to feel that a 15-year-old girl has the leadership to run a gaming community. But I guess, dude, I guess, you know. Apart from that, though, dude, I hear there's a lot of people leaving in SMF. You know, I want to talk about the leadership. Do you feel that there was leadership? Do you feel that, you know, people were motivated? Do you feel that things were growing in SMF?
Well, there was a few that were really, really loyal and actually did the work. But when they were online, that is. When they're online, they are. Like Techno is online, but he barely ever does anything. But when he is, he's a good leader. Same thing with Assassin. Assassin, same thing. He's a head of council. Those are the two guys that I believe should have gotten moved up rather than a 15-year-old girl. I don't agree with it. And that's another reason I left. I was tired of getting run by 15-year-old girls and 15-year-olds, period. They're the mass, 90% of SMF were 15-year-olds. And they tried to make it juniors, but there was too many 15-year-olds to even go around. They didn't want to show up the regular army.
Yeah, no, I hear you, dude. Way too many 15-year-olds. More than that, a whole clan would have been thrown into that chapter.
I'm fucking 21. Do you think I want to be getting orders from 15-year-olds?
No, I hear you, dude. Fucking. How about if I tell you this, dude? How do you feel knowing that, you know, there's certain sections in MEA where you got to be 16 and older just to get in?
I mean, that's good. I've been looking for someone around something like that. Especially, I'd rather have an 18 and up myself.
Yeah, no, I hear you, dude, definitely. You know, I've had that same issue, dude. I'm tired of little kids thinking, you know, they're hot shit, moving up in rank, and then they see something shiny and they leave. But apart from that, you know, let's close it up. You guys have it, you know, insight from SMF member himself, a leader in SMF. Apparently, you know, you have people in SMF that can't lead. Any other SMF that, you know, watching this video, dude, if you guys want to be part of a mature gaming community where all you do is get online, talk shit, fucking, you know, every now and then you'll see a kid crying, get somebody in there, record that kid, post it up on YouTube, fuck entertainment, you know, MEA is where you want to be, man. Forget all that he said, she said bullshit. If you're a gamer, you want to come online, play the game, face another clan, and win, MEA is where you want to be. Peace.
I'm going to turn this up. I like watching The Secret Life.
Yo, Robert.
Yo.
Can I see your titties?
Maybe later.
Did you know the ranking structure in SMF is exactly like MEA's?
Yeah, I know all of them, yes. I got them written down. I can say right now.
SMF is exactly, it's like a generic version of MEA, you know. It's, you know, they're MEA dropouts, you know. They're contradicting themselves because they say MEA sucks when they themselves were, you know, they used to be an MEA at one point, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
And
I agree with you.
It's funny because, you know, you have Pop Bear over here, you know, talking all this shit, and then there's Moo Moo who makes a video and frames MEA. So there's Pop Bear just having, you know, there's this little excuse to go after MEA. And it's funny because how are you going to declare war on a clan if you're not going to, you know, support clan battles? You're not going to, I mean, for God's sake, I'm not even allowed to be in your members' parties, dude, you know?
Yep, I agree with that. And the reason I didn't take the challenge with you with in Halo Reach, because I know you're good at Halo Reach, and I know you are the best in Halo Reach. So that's why I didn't accept, you know, your friend request or, you know, your game invite, because, you know, you're good at Halo Reach. And, you know, me talking shit about MEA, I don't know shit about MEA. All what I hear is, that's what I talk about. And I know MEA, you know, MEA, stand strong and be strong.
Stand strong, stay strong.
Stay strong, okay, stay strong. So, you know, SMF till death, when I die, I'm not repping MEA. I mean, I'm not repping SMF. Sorry about that. I'm not repping SMF when I die. No, I'm not. That's all bullshit. That's all logical, you know?
Yeah.
That's all, you know, just I'm saying it. Do I really mean it? No, I really don't. How many times I said I'm going to leave SMF, you know? I didn't leave. I'm still, or, you know, was in SMF. Yeah, they're going to see this video. Ooh, I'm blacklisted. So fucking what? Did y'all blow my fucking system? No, y'all didn't. I can do what the fuck I want to do. It's my system. I can join any clan that I want to be. I want to be an MEA party, I can be an MEA party. I want to join MEA, I could be an MEA. You know what? Fuck SMF, dog, for real. MEA, nigga, till I die, nigga.
Hell yeah.
That's what I say, nigga. Yes, Papa Bear. Yes, SMF, Papa Bear 420. Yes, I said it. Yes, I have said it. MEA.
All day.
All day, every day.
Yo, nigga, what's up?
Suck my dick, bitch.
Oh, nigga, what you doing, dog?